Do you know? The aye-aye is a species of lemur that is found inhabiting the rainforests of Madagascar. The aye-aye is not only the largest nocturnal primate in the world but is also one of the most unique and is in fact so strange in appearance that it was thought to be a large species of squirrel when it was first discovered. In the mid-1800s the aye-aye was finally recognized as being a species of lemur but was classified in a group of its own as their closest lemur relatives remain a mystery even today. However, these incredibly unique animals are severely threatened throughout much of their natural habitat and were thought to be on the brink of extinction by 1980, primarily due to them being killed instantly by local people who believe that seeing an aye-aye is very bad luck. Although today population numbers seem to have risen, the aye-aye is one of Madagascar's most endangered animal species. Hit the like button and subscribe Wild Tour for more amazing facts.